Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, take a look. It is April 2nd. We got through April's Fool's Day with a 2-inch coating of snow at Stratton. So we're looking pretty good today. We got 67 trails, 60 which have been groomed. Now, yesterday I went on the other side of the mountain and I skied there. So let's come over to the sunny side with Black Bear and Polar Bear and see what we've got here. The corduroy is down. Temperatures are just beautiful. We've got 15 to 20 at the summit. We're going up to 40 at the base again, but right now at the base it's 34, and the snow feels delicious. I've got the head core and my Tele Scarpa Pro out with my 22 Design Outlaw, and I'm having a blast at Strat. I know we have to walk because there's no shooter running, so I'm going to jump on that Middlebrook soon. I'm going to let the sun get to it just a little bit. We didn't get on Black Bear yesterday, so I'm going to jump on it right now, as you can see. Okay, a lot of really clean corduroy right here, right now, on April 2nd. You know, they had the second day of grooming, which makes for fantastic conditions. You know, the first day we had very soft snow on Sunday, and then the temperatures dropped way down. So it got firm, and the guys got out when it set up, and they left a few little marbles, they left a few little baseballs, and made for a very interesting day skiing, but it was still very enjoyable. You know, spruce was delicious. Oh, it was just fun. I got on Rhymeline, which had 2 inches of fluff on it, and just made for a nice little ride. So I'm on here and it's just really nice. Nice corduroy. Really even. Can't say much more than that. Just that Stratton is still alive and the snowmaking farmed the snow. They built it up in spots. There's still big mounds of snow underneath where I'm skiing that they're gonna push around to redress the mountain, okay? I know the snowmaking crew, and I know the groomers. I don't know them personally, but I know they do an outstanding job. And we've got bluebird skies with nothing but plane vapor up in the atmosphere. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get you some Stratton.